Oh, I didn't get the bonus. Because I killed everybody in that standoff. Oh, that's kind of funny. Mercy kill. I love the fact that I can actually just switch the armors out just before the standoff and get the benefit. Yep, there it is. I don't need to have it equipped immediately. Yeah, I don't have to have it immediately when I start the standoff. I can be like, oh, I'm going into a standoff. Let me go ahead and switch my armor. Horsey, you're kind of in the way. Since you're a Mongol horse, I'm going to put you down. Same with you, Mongol horse. All right. So that was a little small camp. Oh, jeez. More? Kage!
Okay, come on.
Let's go. We got somewhere else to go. Or you leave me alone, dog, I'll leave you alone.
Sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. They stopped everyone. If you're too weak to be their slave, they kill you.
Go and mourn your family. Leave the Mongols to me.
Wow! All the way over here. It shows his character because, you know, he's supposed to be the leader of his clan. And, you know, he's got to show respect to the little people. But yet, at the same time, he's dealing with this war. I see a banner.
Thank you.
Okay, Kage, your magic. Hey, Valkyrie, did you know there's some people that see Jin as a dull character? Yeah. Oh, bear. I don't see how they see him as a dull character. Maybe they just don't understand samurai culture and such, but, you know, I don't know. Foxden, lead the way, Foxy Nutty. Where? Oh, jeez. Where are you taking me, Inari? Oh, jeez. Oh, right to the shrine. I don't know. I really don't understand how they see him as dull. Yes, my charm powers have increased. So that means the one that I have equipped right now, moderate amount of damage. Ooh, yes, yeah. Maybe that's what they're talking. Maybe they want him to be anime style with no, that's edgy and doesn't care about anything. While Jin here, he struggles with wanting to still be a samurai with a code of honor, but yet knowing he has to do these deceitful tactics in order to win the war. You know? Because Lord Shimura is like very much, we have to defeat them with honor. And Jin is like, this is war. We have to beat them any way possible. But yet, yes, I understand we got to try to keep our honor as much as possible, but that isn't always going to be the way. I have a feeling I'm going to be going to a shrine here soon. Because we see all these Tori gates. Lush Peak Shrine. Okay, this is going to be a jump here. Oh, I got to go up. Yeah, I got to go up, I think. I do got to go down. Oof. Oh, God. Whee! Tightrope time. Beep, 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 beep. Ooh, thought I overshot there for a second. Lord, where is the temple at? Ooh, had an itchy snout there for a second. Really? I mean, that's gotta be the way. Woo. It's just sensitive. Whoa, come on. I thought you grabbed that, Jin. Okay, glitching through the wall there, Glenn. The stone there. Jeez, I still got further to go. Running start. All right, so okay, there's my way up. Come on. All right, we made it. What a ride. All right, let's see what we got here for a charm. All right. Let's check out this charm. Staggering of the enemy prevents interrupted melee attacks for 6 seconds. Oh, that is. Ooh, that is really, really, really good. Ooh. That is tempting. I can only have two of these on. It seems I'm gathering. What is my? Wow, I got 2,500. Wow. Let's get the last dance technique. Nice. So the only things I got left are these. So I got what? Two. Need to spend 2 points there. 1 point here. 1 point here. This still needs to be unlocked. I'm guessing it. I'll get it at number two. At the end of Act Two. That's interesting. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and get the exploration ones here. And then from there I'll start working on these. I'll probably get this first because I want to be able to move faster. And then we'll see what goes on with the rest. All right. So, yep, there's my quick way back. All right. So now we got that. So let's go ahead and fast travel here. All right, another shrine. Gotta be this way. Okay. Moving right along. This looks like a little maze. Guessing this is the right way. I want to look everywhere for stuff to pick up. Okay, I wasn't expecting to literally skip two. Oh. Is this where I started? Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Alternate route through. Okay. No, it isn't. No, it isn't. Right way. Okay. That was nice and simple. Charm of life or death? Let's take a look at this. Okay, so now let's go ahead and speed travel here. Alright, so I got this one. Iron Will now revive you at 50% health. Ooh, I wonder if I... Ooh, you know, that's... I could change things. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, let me take a drink here. We're about ready to be finishing up the stream. So let's finish strong.